close out the year and reflect on it and look ahead to the new. Yeah. Written by a man named Dave Golder from England. Fascinating guy. He's a dry stone wall builder, man of many trades, and very fun. The January man, he walks abroad in woolen coat and boots of leather. The February man, he shakes the snow from off his coat and blows his hands. The man of March, he sees the spring and wonders what the year will bring and hopes for better weather. Through April rain, the man goes down to watch the birds come in to share the summer. The man in May stands very still, watching the children dance away the day. In June, the man inside the man is young and wants to lend a hand, and he smiles at each newcomer. Then in July, the man in cotton shirt, he sits and thinks on being idle. The August man in thousands takes the roads to find the sun and watch the sea. September man is standing near to saddle up and lead the year, and autumn is his bridal. The man of New October takes the reins, and early frost is on his shoulders. The poor November man sees fire and wind, and mist and rain and winter air. December man looks through the snow to let the 11 brothers know they're all a little January man comes round again in woolen coat and boots of leather to take another turn and walk along the icy road he knows so well. The January man is here at the start of this and every year along the road forever.
Thank you.